Rebecca21 here, and today in this video, I'm going to show you my charm collection. And I have a very few charms, so let's just go ahead and get started. So I have this blue Angry Bird charm made by Elegant Fashion, and this is red Angry Bird charm also made by Elegant Fashion. So this is my black Angry Bird charm also made by Elegant Fashion. This is my lips charm. This is my football charm. This is my bow charm. This is my Rapunzel charm. This is my treble clef charm. Pool charm. This is my star charm. This is my smiley face charm. My baby boy charm. Baby girl charm. Owl charm. Bottle charm. This is my peppermint charm. This is my dog beagle charm, and it can stand. So the ears is a bit like flying up. So yeah, so that's that. Kiitori charm. This is my flower charm. Jellyfish charm. This is my pumpkin charm, and I know it doesn't look like a pumpkin because it's out of shape and it's kind of ugly now, but no, I just keep it like yeah. And this is my R, and this one is not the solid one, and this is the like bend, can bend a bit one. So yeah. And this is my 3D piece charm, and I really like this one because I think it's very cute. And this is my another R charm, but this one is the solid one. And even though you throw it or like bend it or like do whatever it won't like bend or whatever because it's very got a lot of bends, and it's 360 bends. That is why it's very solid and nice. So yeah, and this is my watermelon charm, and this is my lollipop charm. This is my Princess's Donuts Disney series, and all these are the small donuts one, which represents the Disney princesses. This represents Belle. This represents Aurora. This represents Ariel. This represents Cinderella. This represents Jasmine. This represents Queen Elsa. And this is Rapunzel. And lastly, this is Tiana or Tiara, the princess and the frog. Yeah, the princess. So this four donuts, small cute series. The idea is from Tutorials by Lea with two A's, L-E-A-A. So yeah, I really liked it. So that is all of my charm collection. And I hope you guys do enjoy this video. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel down below if you haven't already for more upcoming videos or tutorials. And if you have any questions, you can just comment down below on the comment section down below, or you can just DM me in Instagram. I'm going to put my Instagram username down below so you guys can check out my Instagram. So yeah, so see you guys on my next video. Bye bye! Oh, and I forgot one thing. Happy New Year!